to love Greek mythology, like, and a lot of them ended badly.
Like. Yeah, definitely.
I don't know a lot about Greek mythology. I only know what Disney told me, so where. It's like Black History. It ain't taught in schools, is it? Come on. Another trailer, another chatterbox. This is our reaction to The Blood of Zeus. Andre, tell us a bit more about it before we hit it up.
Yeah, so The Blood of Zeus is an anime-style web series, and this one's on Netflix, so we'll see how this goes compared to the other one. It's set in the world of Greek mythology. The series revolves around the son of Zeus trying to save heaven and earth. I think it's out on October the 27th on Netflix. So, yeah.
Any big names?
Not that, no. I was looking at the names and I have no idea who they were, to be honest.
Maybe it's a little IMDb job for later. See what they've been up to. But for now, let's see what the trailer's saying.
The world was new. The gods defeated the Titans. The last Titan fell, he swore a curse on the gods. And when his blood struck the sea, the giants were born.
The rumors are true. An army from the east descends upon us. This enemy is unlike anything we've ever seen before.
The gods. You must find the giant remains. It is the source of the demon's power. Burn the remains and the demons will fall.
What's your name?
Hera.
Join us.
If what she says is true, we should go.
You don't understand. It'll be our death.
What are you talking about?
You're no bastard. The son of Zeus.
Convert or die.
The fate of the world rests in your hands.
Zeus, and all that I promised you will be yours.
Do you really think this bastard can leave them? I do.
Let's finish this.
Oi.
You know what?
Come on.
Yeah. October the 27th, yeah? You know what? I love anime. I love Greek mythology. So that to me, that's for me. I'm gonna watch that. Like, that looks good. Like, I like the blood, the guts, like, yeah, the special effects. Like, it just looks excellent. Animation, like, yeah.
The music, the sound effects, bruv. Yeah. That stood out. It's not often you see animation with, like, the music they had there. That was pretty epic. And I love where it was like, oh, hey, come on, that got me a bit excited, you know. Like I said before, I wouldn't normally watch these kind of ones, but oh, I was a bit excited. I'm excited to see what they do. Like, the I don't know, can you have choreography in an animation? Like, you know what I mean by choreography?
Well, yeah, fights. Well, they just film it and make it good, yeah.
Like, I'm excited to see that, man. What are you saying, Sean?
Yeah, definitely. That one looked good. Similar to what Andre said about the blood and stuff. It seems quite adult, obviously. It just seems like basically an adult version of Hercules, really. And obviously we're going to see what they do with the story, taking it that this, character's the son of Zeus. And he's going to be having to save the world, basically. The whole giants thing, I thought that was in the Hercules film that Disney did, wasn't it? Near the end, when he had to jump in and then save the girl that betrayed him. I can't remember the name.
Sure. Sometimes they mix up mythologies, isn't it? Like, sometimes they mix up.
So, yeah. So I think there's a little bit of a mix up there, but some similarities. So yeah, I think anyone who liked that type of stuff might tune into this one as well. And I know we've spoken about this in the past, about Netflix having good numbers anyway. So I don't think this is going to do bad at all. I think people will just click on it and watch it. Anyone who's into animation and, you know, that's got a Netflix subscription will definitely be tuning into this one. Is this just the film, though? Because it looks like it was just the film.
I'm not sure, Ian. No, it's a series, a series.
Oh, it's actually a series. Okay, the way the trailer sort of made it out, it almost looked like it was a film, like all packaged in, you know, one film. But it's a series. That's good as well. So it'll be interesting to see what they do with it then, episode by episode. I can't fault what I've seen. It looks like it's going to be good. And to be honest, if I was going to put my money on it, I think it will be good.
You know what, as well, I feel like, talk about money, I feel like they put their money into this. Like, it just, even though it's an animation, it feels like they've spent a lot of money on making sure that production is crisp, it's nice. I mentioned the music, and it's exciting, and it's nice to have, a lot of the time, these kind of stories about Greek mythology or whatever it may be, they don't go mainstream unless someone like Warner Brothers or Disney pick them up, like you mentioned, the Disney Hercules. Whereas this is Netflix. I don't know who else is behind it, but it's nice to see it with a bit of a more adult kind of audience, rather than, you know, Hercules, the superhero. Oh, it's all happy in the end. You know, who knows what might happen in the end of this one? They might twist the old stories of Hercules and Zeus and all of that. Who knows what can happen?
But the old stories were always tragic, or most of them were. So if they go back to the old stories, then it will be tragic ending. Like.